creatures obey. Opponent claims Zone B. You captured Zone C. Two zones are yours. Zone B captured. You captured Zone A. Two zones are yours. Opponent claims Zone C. Zone B lost. Thank you. advantage is yours. Zone C lost. Yours. press on. All of you together, like iron lords, remain lost.
Alright everybody, that does it for another Destiny 2 video, and this will be the final Destiny 2 video for Season of the Lost. We are finally through it. This was an extended, like, 6-month season, as the Witch Queen got slightly delayed, but from what we've seen, it obviously looks like it's going to be absolutely beautiful, and I just cannot wait for it to come out. It'll be out tomorrow, as of you guys seeing this video, and I just wanted to drop a video here, just doing some last little Iron Banner, playing some matches in the final Iron Banner of the season, you know, just having some fun with my Darkest before. It's my favorite pulse rifle this season, and the Wither Horde, you know, just to cause some chaos, because I can. But I haven't played PvP in months, so this is the first time I've been back to PvP, and it feels pretty good coming back. I was having a lot of fun actually playing it, so I'm very excited and for Witch Queen, and I will be live streaming it at launch tomorrow on twitch.tv/g3hydration at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time when it launches, and we'll be definitely standing in that queue. So if you guys could come hang out, that'd be absolutely wonderful. But that'll do it for now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and until next time, have yourselves an absolutely wonderful day, and as always, stay hydrated, as hydration is key. And don't forget to leave a like on the video, and as always, subscribe if you can. It definitely helps out the channel grow into the future. I really appreciate it, and once again, stay hydrated, as hydration is key.